training sessions defensively, offensively, and that's what I want to see from my team. On the other side, I want everyone on the field with a good team spirit. I think we only have success in the future when we know that we all have to play together, work for each other really hard, and with our individual quality from every player, I think we always and have enough quality to win the games. But first of all, we have to do our job.
Pyetja ishte për ndeshjen nesër, se si do ishte dhe si janë përgatitur. E tha që lojtarët janë të përgatitur jashtë mase, kemi punuar shumë kohë të fundit dhe shpresojmë që çdo gjë të shkojë shumë mirë.
In the last qualification, Albania was rated better than Israel in the same group. Why must be this thing changing at this moment?
From our team or from the last games against each other?
Albania and Israel are in the same group, and Albania was rated better than Israel. Why, for you, this must still be changed?
Yeah, because we want to be the better team, that's for sure. But on the other side, the last qualification is over, so it starts a new cycle. I think it's a great chance for every team in our group, because I think the Nations League is a new competition. I think it's a real good new idea. I think it's good, and it gives a lot of teams the chance to qualify, and I hope we can take advantage of it. But like I said, we have the first game away from home against Albania. With they have a couple of new players, so you always have to see how they develop their style of play from the beginning. But we know our strength, and that's what we have to think.